There are many career options in the field of IT security. Keep in mind, with the ever-changing threat landscape, new job roles come into existence every day. The 9 job types are specialist, often also called technician, analyst, auditor, consultant, engineer, administrator, architect, manager, and director. These are in rough order based on the experience level often required to get hired for these jobs. But as you're climbing the career ladder, you don't necessarily need to follow this order to the top. Many of the security jobs that exist today fall into one of these job types, but of course there are exceptions like security researcher and security software developer. There are also many different titles and levels within each of these job types. You can expect to see at least 3 skill levels for any given job type: junior, mid-level, and senior. So an analyst, for instance, can be a junior, a mid-level, or a senior security analyst. There are also a wide variety of sub-roles within each job. So sticking with the security analyst roles, you might find forensic analyst, risk analyst, and application security analyst, among other analyst roles. While the job types are arranged roughly in order of experience, that doesn't mean your career has to follow the same path to be successful. You can jump forward or backward, but it's always best that the moves you make demonstrate advancing skills and responsibilities. For instance, my career in IT security started as a junior security consultant after many years in IT support and administration. From consultant, I moved to senior security risk analyst and then to security manager. Finally, I'll point out that there may be cases where different IT security jobs and titles may blend together. For instance, your job title may be security consultant, but your main responsibility is to conduct security audits.